First place, happy or disappointing for you?
I am absolutely happy. The car was fantastic for me, thanks for my team. It was a really hard race. I fight with Camille Serafin, but I got back the third place and I keep the pace during the world race, so I finished in third and I'm absolutely happy.
What is the hardest thing?
Hardest? The fight. The fight was with Camille, and I want to catch the guys, Nico and David, but I couldn't. I didn't get a win tuna. I did the best.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.